morning, students. Today, we'll be teaching you how to do basketball dribbling. There are two types of dribbling. One is low-level dribbling and one is high-level dribbling. So let's start with low-level dribbling. So just pay attention to one thing. You don't have to hit the ball with the fingers. You don't have to push the ball harder. You only have to use your shoulder strength to push the ball. So we'll start with low-level dribbling. In this, you have to first stand in a parallel stance and just bend little from your knees. And if you're dribbling it with your right hand, you have to put your left hand for your defense. Just watch. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, pay attention. In low-level dribbling, the ball should not go above your knee level. So, let's begin. Start. Hold in the position. Now, let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, same way, we will do it with the left hand. Right hand for your defense. Now, first, I will show you the tutorial. Watch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So now, let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, we will do same low-level dribbling in diagonal stance. Just put your left leg forward, your right leg behind, left hand for your defense, and with your right hand, you have to dribble. Just watch. Now, let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Same way with your left hand. Just watch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, same way, we will start with high level dribbling. We have to stand in a parallel stance. Just bend from your knees, left hand for your defense, and in high level dribbling, the ball should not rise above your waist level. Just watch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Same way with the left hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Same way, we will do high level dribbling in diagonal stance. Left hand for your defense, just watch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, same way with the left hand. Just watch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, we will do low to high level dribbling. Okay, and after that, we will do crossover dribbling. So, first, in a parallel stance. Stand in a parallel stance, your hands for your defense. And first, we will do it from low to high level dribbling. Just watch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, same way. Now, let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. High. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Relax. Now, same way with your left hand. First, I'll show you the tutorial. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, same way. Now, let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we will do crossover dribbling. In crossover dribbling, you have to just shuffle your ball from one hand to other hand. Just watch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And make sure the ball should not rise above your waist level. Now let's begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So students, this was the tutorial for your basketball dribbling. So I want each one to practice at home.